Okay, so this is the welcome platform. This is WP Office. So these are the products. You have documents, you have spreadsheets, you have presentations, you have PDF editor and many more. Okay, so you can start a new page and then you can select, let's say we open a document. So you can start from an empty document, so you can check out templates, or you can have spreadsheets, presentations and PDF. Right now we are on a document and you can see a blank page. You can start from a blank page. Or you can check templates, all templates, you can see limited free, and you have letters. These are template letters, and you have top resume. You can check there are resumes that you can customize to your liking and use it for your own resume. You can see for education templates. Okay, these are templates for education. All right, with very good view, and we have some posters as well. If you want to design posters, there are lots of poster templates that you can download and use for your content or work and CAD related templates. You can even visit here to see more of the templates, and you can use this to just easily design ID cards and many other features. You can design on your own and just save and export directly as PDF or as a PNG file. Okay, so for now we'll go with documents and we'll go with a fresh page. So once we click to open the fresh page, you can see the ribbon is kind of looking exactly like the way we have our Microsoft Word. With all the features, we have the menu over here to the right and left, and you can start a new document, you can open an existing document, you can save as, you can export your document as PDF, and many more features. Okay, so feel free to try it, download it, try it, and you can see the same features. You can insert different kind of things, page break, a blank page, cover page, and many more shapes. You can see a bunch of them, you can see them just like the way we have in Microsoft Word. You can see the page layout the same way. You can see references, you can have EndNote, you can have references free just to try it, to see how you can insert tables, insert figures, you can cross reference and do many more things. You can review article and all that. You can kind of track changes just like the way you have also. You can either review, accept or reject the same way. You can just try to have a look and experience how it is. Okay, so we have the view icon, also we have the reading view, we have full screen view, we have the outline or web layout view, and many more. Just explore it to find out. Okay, we have sections, cover pages, table of contents. You can easily generate these, size, orientation of papers, landscape and portrait. Everything is inbuilt in here. So the only thing is the home tab also is filled with all sort of text editing features, like the font style, the different kind of headings arrangement and all that. And you're free to just try and see the text editing, the text font, text sizes and many more. So feel free to just come in, you can start typing welcome to Epic Mentorship. Remember to subscribe. So this is just basically how to install and use the document. Once you're done, you can save it directly. You can just come to file and there's a menu and save it. You can see you can have the .docs format, which is the Microsoft Office format. You can save it like this and you can open easily with the Microsoft Word. So this is the Word version. You can come back to the WP Office and you can check the spreadsheet, which looks like the Microsoft Excel. You have other templates as well, and you can start a fresh page and you can see the look. It exactly look the way you have the Microsoft Excel, exact same look. The features, everything, the cells are all arranged, the text editing features all are the same with that of Excel. Okay, you have the insert menu, you can see you can insert different kind of graphs. And you can do all sort of charts from here, and even shapes. You can bring in shapes, page layout, formulas. You can find quite a lot of them here, and data analysis tools, review tools, and you have view tools. Just feel free to download this, try it, and see how you can use this very beautiful software. You see, you can export to PDF, export to picture, export to text, export picture to, or convert picture to PDF. PDF to Excel, split and merge documents, anyhow you want it, you can find it. So the only thing that you need to do is to start and experience it by yourself. So You can come back and let's see the presentation on how it looks. We can start a blank page. You can see the exact same look, just the way we have our normal PowerPoint. You can see the home tab, everything is there. You can start the slides just from here, from current slide or new slide. We can create, check out slide layout, the themes and different kind of layouts. You can see just like the way we have in Microsoft Office Suite. You can have insert, you can insert pictures, shapes, library, word art, charts and many more, equations, symbols. You can just come over and you can see a bunch of them that you can easily come in, bring into your PowerPoint slides, and you can easily work. As regards your slides, you have the design icon over here. You have a bunch of designs. You can try this to experience even a different kind of design. You can bring in different background, different coloration, you know, sub schemes. You have different color schemes, and you can have different kind of transitions from one slide to another, just like the way we have also in Microsoft Word. You can see them, various different kind of slide transitions. One of the key features that this W Office has is the animations. Okay, animations are quite good. You can easily activate them and you can use them quite often, and they are very, very interesting to try, and they come in with different kind of significant touch that makes them quite different. Okay, you can see the slideshow, how you want to program your slideshow. You can just do it from here, the preview, review tabs, the tools and many more. Okay, you can do so much with this. So this is about the PowerPoint. You can check out the PDF and see what kind of PDF editing properties you have. You can create PDF from file, you can create open a PDF, you can create a blank PDF, and recommended features are down here. You can do PDF to Word, PDF edit, PDF to Excel, and all these features. You can have them, you can have access to them. So ladies and gentlemen, this is just a bit about how to download and install and use the WPS Office. Feel free to explore it, download, install, and try to see how you can use it. There are so much to do, but you can see the features are quite interesting, so you can check out the pricing. It's relatively free when you compare it with Office 365, but this one is much, much cheaper. So feel free to try it. The free version comes with includes writer, spreadsheet, presentation and editor, and I think this is quite good. You can do quite so much with it. Compatible with 47 common document formats, supports Windows, Mac OS, Linux and Android. Okay, support 13 languages on PC and 46 on mobile phone. Okay, so just feel free to try it. So you can just download the free version and explore it and see what you can do. But if you want to go for the premium versions also, you can, okay, because you have better options to edit your PDFs, to do to have more than 20 gig of online storage, cloud storage, okay, and many more. And you have business account as well. So feel free to explore it, try it, and see how exceptional and interesting this PDF, this WPS Office Suite is. So if you like this video, or if you enjoy this video or learn anything from it today, please feel free to hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.